I started with Lewis this morning. It was my first day on Humans Series 2, so I have been up since 5 o'clock this morning with a break at home in between. So I'm beginning to flag, so I think I need to have some food. But yeah, I started this morning on that, yeah.
The first season's been such a huge success. What do you think fans can expect overall from the second season?
Well, I've been really impressed by the first two episodes. I've only seen the first two episodes. I've got a sort of a sense of the story arc, but that's all. But I'm just sort of astonished by how the writers have taken it on in quite surprising ways, brought in new characters that are really exciting and interesting, and also sort of kept this world very authentic and a parallel present that could be around the corner.
How excited are you to be working with Carrie-Anne Moss?
Oh, very excited. I met her just this morning, actually, and I think I even blushed. But yeah, I hope I get scenes with her. I might not, but I met her this morning, which was nice.